Community College of Rhode Island and the Rhode Island Public Transit Authority will be unveiling a bus stop enhancement project. This project at CCRI's Warwick campus will expand the number of bus stops and update rider amenities to make transit more accessible, comfortable, and convenient for all. This comes as the school was previously awarded $1.8 million in grants. Senator Jack Reed and Governor Dan McKee will attend the unveiling celebration of these upgrades at 11 o'clock.